So Meriwether's latest strategy for owning the black market is having smugglers do their imports in and taking a huge cut. That's a slippery slope, you know what I'm saying? We gotta take a stand and sabotage the whole thing. First, we tell this smuggler and figure out where this is all going down. And then, we'll tag all the shit they're shipping out so Pete can fly in and blow it all up. That's teamwork, LSA style. Intel just came through on the smuggler. Sending you a photo now. We gotta get into their phone to find out where the shipment is. But it looks like they usually roll with a little security. Be careful.
Teddy and a can of whipped cream with your name on it.
I know. The guy said it's gonna be really sensual.
A lo que te refieres.
All right, you got in the phone?
Hola,
just give me a few seconds
this.
To go through this and... Okay, got it. There's the base. I'm still going through this phone, and it looks like there's another Meriwether base nearby. Smaller. We should hit that too. Maybe we grab some uniforms or something. Get onto the main base under the radar. Okay, we got Peace standing by. Just get those tracers on the shipments, and he'll know where to strike when we give him the signal. Should be just crates with the Meriwether logo all over them.
Something wrong? Reel that bastard in!
All right, people. Target confirmed. I'm approaching your position. Stand by for the heat.
Hey,
do with one of those. If it were me down there, I wouldn't be leaving without it. Hell yeah! I got P telling me you're peeling out in that truck. Bring that shit back here, but not before you hit some Merryweathers with it.